Wait, please walk with us. Sure. Cassie's so cool, stunning. Ooh, bravo, wonderful. Yay. We are so cool. Shiny symbol of a trainer. Since that's what you are, you should be able to collect all the gym badges and reach the Pokemon League. Then you and your Pokemon will shine even brighter. Thank you. Hello. Also uses sparkling bright electric attacks. But the combination of you and your Pokemon shone even brighter. Why, you're a supermodel. Well, no, you're just a really good trainer with great Pokemon. Thank you. I think what I'll do, though, is once I hit the Elite Four, if I lose there, I'm just going to use the team that I use, and then I'm going to use them for the remainder of the game, so I don't have to use up all of the rest of the Pokemon in the box. So I can save them for Pokemon Black version. Oh man! Oh, Naga died! So we get to pick a new Pokemon. Oh, Naga. So we're going into the ground gym. We already have a water type and we already have a grass type. So. Oh, whoops. Alright, let's see. Well. I got number 48. Alright, 40. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh! Well, that's awesome. I do not have a flying type at all, and I need a Pokemon that can learn fly. And he is immune to the next gym. So that's nice. Can't really help against the next gym, but at least he's immune to it. Hold on. There you are. There you go. Tanya. It's not Takeda, it's Tanya. Alright. I think we're good, guys. In the next recording, we are going to head to the next route. And then we have to fight a tripler rotation battle. I don't remember which one it is. Thank you guys all for watching. We beat Elsa at the cost of Onaga. Oh well. Alright, see you guys later. Bye. Currently, Ruby is doing the best of the ones I'm currently doing for Nuzlocke. Almost at 3 gyms with no deaths. And my plan is to not let any of the Pokemon in my party die, but to remove them from the party just to get them, like, to the level limit. And I forgot about the cycling road, so I can do the... I've got a trainer that I can do inside the cave, black glasses, the wind straights, and then the cycling road. That's what I'm gonna do next. Holy, what are you guys up to here anyway? Nothing, we're just standing here. So what? So what did we do to you that you're bothering us with questions? You didn't do anything, not to me at least. But I will never forgive Pokemon thieves like you. Just to let you know, you're about to feel my rage! Calm down, kid. Yeah, I'm trainers sure are unruly these days. Is that it? You're mistaking your Pokemon's strength for your own? I couldn't care less about a runt like you, but I don't like being messed with. Cassie, cover me. Alright, hold on. Do I have the experience here on my little one? I do, I think. White Forest, experience share. Go. Just checking. Hold on. I like this music. I stole this Pokemon 2 years ago and I've been training with it ever since. It's tough. That's what you think. You're sending out trash? A Volt Switch. Go Jataka. Electrocute the trash and then burn it to the ground. Oh no. This is gonna make this harder. So, I'm in the middle of training my Pokemon to the level limit, the ones that have died in my Nuzlocke. I spent almost the entire ride that I was in training up my Beautifly to level 64. And then when I was finally done, I only had like 23% battery. So then I worked on Herdier, the next one, in Shield. And I was bullying it so much over the last 2 years, it's toughened up too. What a jerk. Looks like I'm up next, just to warn you, I'd show no mercy. Alright. What chog? Volt Switch. So you would use Confuse Ray. I'm just gonna go Shiva. Super Fang. Of course it does. Shiva! Thank God it doesn't have Pursuit. Just die, you stupid thing. Burn! Freezer. Nope, we're not losing Ponyta. Haha! Stupid thing. It's status conditions all around. Dead. Stupid watchdog. Almost got a Fero. That's a big idea. This Pokemon I stole is useless. That's because you stole a watchdog. If we keep going like this, it'll end up like it did 2 years ago. We give up. I can't believe it. We're two kids Just because you're strong, I'll tell you this. If we Team Plasma are searching for something, when we find it, that's when our secret weapon will be able to use its true power. Farewell. Five years ago, Team Plasma stole my little sister's purloin. It had been given to her as a present. I was only a little kid. I couldn't do anything. So that's why I have to get stronger. Good work. I knew you had good instincts. Well then, thank you. Listen up. You fill up that Pokedex. Keep getting stronger and stronger and back me up. I'll be counting on you from here on out, too. Alright, dude. We'll get that Pokemon back. Oh, yeah. How do you fight this guitarist? Yeah, I did. Oops. Okay. So we have to fight this guy in order to get him out of the way. Alright, so... you need redemption. I'm a heartbreaker. My name, Charles. I wanted to get the attention of a girl I like, so I mastered a new style Pokemon battling called Rotation Battle. Want to learn about? Sure. Rotation Battle, you send out three Pokemon at a time in battle. One Pokemon takes the lead position and the other two stand on each side. Trick is, each turn you can change their positions. And that's a rough explanation of Rotation Battles. I'm a heartbreaker, my name is Charles. You're a trainer, how about Rotation Battles? Sure. Always the full throttle. You have to fight this guy in order to get him out of the way. You know, no matter what he uses, Volt Switch is good. Oh, you suck. And back to Cassie. Aerial Ace, hell yes. Goodbye, Peck. Damn, I have to go Jax. Okay. Okay. Giga Drain. That was stupid. Wide Guard. That was stupider. Dead. Or Sturdy, right? Nope, no Sturdy. It had Solid Rock, but it didn't help. 28 on Shiva. I'm not even paying attention to the level limits anymore. I don't even go up to them. My last level limit was 32. Good. I'm a heartbreaker, my name Charles. Yep. She said it was embarrassing getting school, but when I plan to teach, still you have potential. You have to understand your Pokemon to win rotation battle. Heartbreaker, my name Charles. You were great. Thank you. Three Pokemon, love. Good, good, good. Yeah. Welcome to the Drift Veil Drawbridge. And almost. And it's done. What? Hell yeah. What? Come on. Let's have some fun stealing Pokemon together like we did before. I can't. I've learned the hard way that stealing from others is wrong. Oh, come on. It's too late to start acting all goody-two-shoes now. Ow! People don't understand our just cause. Don't they call you a villain who was plotting world domination? Even though you quit Team Plasma, people are still really cold to you, right? So you might as well just come steal Pokemon with us and take over the world. People who were mean to you will now be groveling at your feet, saying how great you are. I can't. Lord N will be sad. I can't do that to him. And Team Plasma's king? What a joke. He's nothing more than a traitor. He disappeared somewhere and abandoned us when we needed him. Hey! Hi, Navi. Whoa. Ow! Start talking, you Team Plasma trash! Ow! You're gonna pay for that. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I'm not supposed to cause any trouble. We'll get you next time. You're not getting away! What? I'm okay. We were friends when we were both in Team Plasma. 2 years ago, Team Plasma split into groups that followed Lord N, who just wanted to save Pokemon, and a group that follows Getsis, as to take over the world. You can hear the rest of our story in our home. It's on the little hill next to the Pokemon Gym. Okay. The Drift Veil City Dance Party! Alright, so we can explore the town, which we will. Actually, yeah, let's do that. Let's explore the town, because there's stuff here that we can get. Oh, wait. Calcium! Hello. Yes. Oh, strong. Expert belt. Very nice. Luckily, I had Jax at level 30. Embargo. Heartbreaker Charles is over there. Oh, she wants to see a Pokemon that has a certain move. Usually it's a TM move. And then if you show it to her, then she will give you a heart scale. That's a place where you get a heart scale every single day. Alright, this dude teaches you moves. I'm the move tutor, Red Shards. Sure. I have one Red Shard. I can use Get Covet or Bug Bite. Oh. Sir, that's the person I was talking about. Over here, this way. Oh, so you're interested in Team Plasma, are you? If you hear what we have to say, you might be able to understand us. My guest, Try to come inside. I would like to see what kind of Pokemon person you are, trainer. That's right, in Pokemon battle. Sure. Let's begin. So I actually get to fight the Sage. Pokemon Trainer Rude. Sage Rude. Hardier. Level 30. Jeez. Holt Switch. Shiva. Orca. I need to get 22 minutes, 13 seconds to complete this video. I'm already tired. Swoobat. Let's see if you can survive it. Rock Tomb. Alright. Oh! You missed! Twenty-one! Mirror move. No. And now, guys, Firo! Tanya's evolving. All right. I apologize for testing you. Being former members of Team Plasma, you must deal with a lot. He got away. And that's it. That is your friend. He may join us. The Lord of Team Plasma. Let me introduce myself again. My name is Rude. You guys are all Team Plasma too, right? Tell me what makes you different from the Team Plasma back there. More accurately, we are former members of Team Plasma. Because of the incident 2 years ago, we started taking care of the Pokemon that were separated from their trainers as a way of to atone for our misdeeds. And you are? I'm Hugh from Aspiratia City. Years ago, Team Plasma, I mean you, stole my little sister's Pokemon. I'm the pathetic trainer who wasn't able to stop you. Separated, what a joke. You were the thieves who stole them. Is that so? My sincerest apologies. Just an apology, that's it. Where's my sister's Pokemon? Purloin? Where's Purloin? Okay, Batman.
Where's Rachel?
Pokemon you speak of is not in this place. I imagine it's still being used by Team Plasma now. Just as you say, our apologizing doesn't solve anything. Well, you can't move forward unless you admit you were wrong and apologize. Enough already. Apologizing isn't going to get my sister's Pokemon back. Cassie, I'm going to the Pokemon Gym. I'll get stronger and crush every single member of Team Plasma. He's nuts. Team Plasma made trainers like him suffer. I feel terrible about it. How foolish we were. As you can see, I can't do anything to thank you. Actually, I have a favor to ask you. Do you please look after this Pokemon's aura? No. Change your mind. Please come speak to me again. I'm keeping my own Zora because I already have one.
Where's Purloin?
Okay, Batman. Oh. I'm very sorry. Pokemon World Tournament will commence shortly, but we're still preparing the area. Well, we will do that next time. But first, we're going to go through the route over here. Hold on. Route 6. Ignore you, he's kind of psycho.
Where's Purloin?
Run. Good. Oops. Might as well fight her. But we'll fight her in the next episode. So see you guys. Bye.